Hello everyone, nandito po tayo ngayon sa Strawberry Field Forever. Ako po, nung pinakauna kong video dito ay Strawberry Field. Kasi po talagang gustong gusto ko po ito at saka malapit na to sa puso ko kasi magmula pa noong nandito ko sa Germany ay lagi po akong nagpupunta dito sa Strawberry Field. Malapit lang po ang bahay ko dito kaya maliliit pa yung mga anak ko ay pumupunta na kami rito. So guys, please enjoy watching my video. So guys, first look at the strawberry, very careful, and if you think it is good, then touch it, then get here at the top, then pull it. So guys, here is the fresh strawberry. Please do not touch all the fruits, just get the fruits that you like to pick up. So guys, napakaraming strawberry. Sa una po, ito po, tingnan nyo po lang, huwag nyong hahawakan yung strawberry, sa taas lang po muna. Ngayon kung sa tingin nyo okay, pwede nyong kunin. Kung sa tingin nyo hindi pa ripe, pwede. Pero huwag pong hahawakan yung strawberry, doon lang po sa taas, ito po. So guys, dito ko po, yan, maganda po yan, hinog na. Kasi po kung lahat hahawakan, malalamog po yung strawberry, sayang naman. So guys, dito po. Ito ulit guys, oh. So pwede na po yan, pwede na pong i-pick up yan, okay? So guys, yan po. So guys, ang dami na po. Ito po, at gagawin ko ng dangling earrings guys. From Dinago Green Life. Original from Dinago Green Life. So guys, look. Okay ba guys? Please click likes. Hello guys! Now we will taste the fresh strawberry here in the field. Guys, tikman natin dito po. Napakasarap po. Kain tayo guys, kain tayo. Very delicious. Very yummy. So, put first 2 eggs. Then butter. Put sugar. 10 grams baking. 75 grams water. Preparation. Tatanggalin lang po natin yung dahon tapos just slice half. So guys, so ganyan po guys, nasa loob na. Tapos ilagay lang natin to. Let's put the pasok na natin and wait for at least 30 minutes. So guys, ito na yung slice. So lagyan natin ng asukal. Let's put sugar. Then mix. Tapos ilagay muna natin sa rep for about 30 minutes. So ayan guys. Lutuin natin. Guys, tikka ready to put in the cake. So guys, ilalagay po natin yan dito sa cake, itong masarap na so yan po. Together here, all together. Vanilla and sugar first. Sunnis type, the name in Germany, Sunnis type. Here, Sunnis type. Okay na guys, malapot na. After that guys, ilalagay na po natin tong icing, yung ginawa natin kanina. So yung icing po ilalagay natin dito, lahat ng icing, dahan-dahan pong diinan natin ito. Para po. So, lahat na po yan may icing. Napakasarap po ng icing. At saka color pink. So, yan na po guys. Ilalagay na po natin yung strawberry. Then, I will put again some fresh strawberry here. So, very yummy, very fresh, no gelatin. It's very, very healthy.